Hello friends, this is Shalu Pal. Welcome to my Learn by Watch career channel. Today in this video, we will discuss about top 20 career options after 12th arts. In India, the three primary options which is available to the students who have passed the 12th exam is science, commerce and arts stream. I have already made video about the career options after 12th science and the career options after 12th commerce. Today I will be discussing about top 20 career options after 12th arts stream. While the science and commerce stream are already more popular than the arts, but nowadays many students are attracting towards arts also because the arts stream is booming nowadays. Before it is said that arts is only pursued by the weaker students or those who have lesser percentage in their 12th exam. But today, this is not the scenario. Today, many people are knowing the opportunities about the arts and the career options available after 12th art stream. So today, I will be discussing about the career and opportunities and the bachelor's degree which is available in India after 12th arts. So let's start. First, I would like to discuss about what is career. Career is the job or a profession that someone does for a longer period of their life. This is definition given by Collins Dictionary because a career is either the job which we do or the profession which we make in any field of our interest, and we do this job or a profession for a longer period of our time. We devote our maximum time to this field, so this is called it as career. So let's start the top 20 career options after 12th arts. My first career option for you is Bachelor of Arts, which is very common and mostly pursued by all the art students, Bachelor of Arts, BA. But I would like to tell you, you can do Bachelor of Arts in History, Languages, Literature, Philosophy, Religion, Communication, Anthropology, Sociology, Psychology. So there are vast array of subjects which is available to do BA in. So please decide according to your interest, and after that you can do MA also, that is Master of Arts in that field, and you can become Master, and after that you can go to Education field also, you can go in teaching field also after doing BA, MA, you can do PhD also after that to make your career in the field of education. So this is about BA options. My next career option for you is Bachelor of Fine Arts. Fine arts refers to an art form that is practiced only for its aesthetic value and beauty. Fine arts is a general term which includes visual arts, performing arts and literary arts. So as a study stream, it refers to the development of creative skills and thought process in all the three subdomains mentioned. Visual arts, I would like to tell you that it is the field which is associated with development of visual art forms. It covers learning about the famous artist and their works and understanding their motivation. In addition to this, it also involves developing one's creative skills to create their own pieces of visual art, which is like drawing, painting, sculptures and others. The photography also comes under visual arts. Architecture, weaving, fabrics, all these terms comes under visual arts. And performing arts is a subdomain of fine arts. It involves development of performing art skills in a student. The study of performing arts covers domains such as music, acting, dancing and theater. Students will be involved in learning about the key techniques and skills required for performing arts. The key domains within the performing arts include, again I want to repeat, music, theater, dance, singing, acting, comedy, direction, choreography, editing, martial art. Then comes the literary art. It deals with development of literary arts, that is books, novels, writings, storytellings. These are the key skills which one focuses upon while studying literary arts. Nowadays, it also involves script writing for movies, advertisements, and creative copywriting for marketing campaigns. So the specializations which you can do under this literary arts is poetry, novels, short stories, epics, writing. So this is all about fine arts. It depends on your interest which fine art you want to select. My next career option for you is Bachelor of physical education. Say if you want to become a physical education teacher or a trainer, you can do this bachelor's degree of physical education. If you are a sports lover or a physical fitness freak thinking of building a career, then you can do physical education bachelor's degree, because this is a field which will help you stick around the fitness of your body by promoting the importance of exercise and nutrition. BPED is an undergraduate degree course which deals with the techniques which is useful to maintain the fitness of human body. This course is typically for 3 to 4 years duration. Some universities also offer 1 to 2 duration of BPED course, but it can be perceived as a full-time or a part-time. So if you are having a deep passion for sports and related activities, then you can pursue your career in physical education. My next career option for you is Bachelor of Social Work. For those students, if you want to make a real difference in the life of others, there is perhaps no degree which is more impactful than Bachelor of Social Work, because this degree gives the information about the unique issues facing children and adults and equips them with an understanding of how they can help resolve those issues and guide each of their clients toward better choices, better situations and a better life overall. So this is the course offered by a large number of private and public universities. It will give you a rewarding career and gives you entry-level access to a profession which is growing faster than average according to Bureau of Labor and Statistics. So you can make your career in social work. In social work, you can do bachelor's. After that, you can do master's also, and you can associate with various trusts or NGOs and government organizations. My next career option for you is Bachelor of Elementary Education. Elementary education, this Bachelor of Elementary Education program offers an opportunity to you to interact and learn from scholars and faculty from diverse disciplines of education, psychology, linguistics, social science, biological and natural science, mathematical science and the languages. You can do this course after 12th. It is a 4-year integrated professional degree program. And after doing this program, you can also pursue the post-graduation and research studies in this field, because the master's, if you do, will also be beneficial for you in your career prospects, in your opportunities, because this course provides you the ability to teach and research in elementary education in government and non-government sector. You can work as a teacher, educators in various institutes and universities, or also the colleges which is offering this training in elementary and secondary education. You can also get placement in government and private schools which requires qualified elementary school teachers. So this is all about this career option. My next career option for you is Bachelor of Management Studies. If you want to become a manager in a big corporate firm, then you must pursue the Bachelor of Management Studies, reputed a college or from a good university, because in this you will be learning the terms related to management. Bachelor of Management Studies is an undergraduate management course. This is a 3-year course which will educate you to learn about the backbone of any organization, that is management. This course will give you adequate exposure to the operational environment in the field of management and inculcates training in the use of modern technology for the benefit of student and industry. So you can pursue this course and you can work as a manager in any organization or any company. And this course will be beneficial to you in many ways after your successful completion. My next career option for you is Bachelor's of Business Administration, that is BBA. This is a 3-year business administration course helping to build a base in core business disciplines. You get to explore different functional areas of business environment. If you are interested in getting an exposure to the various business concepts and aspects and get a hold on that, this course is your choice. In addition to academic learning, if you pursue BBA from a good university, you get well-versed with business insights and real-world business skills. Because after completing your graduation, if you do BBA, you can also do a post-graduation degree like MBA Finance and MBA with specializations in any other field as per your preferences. Because if you do MBA, it will be very easy for you to become entrepreneur. You can open your own company and you can be a businessman. My next career option for you is film, television, media and journalism. Since we all know that nowadays the film and televisions are growing, the Bollywood is growing nowadays, and the TV shows are also coming. And if you want to become an actor, you have good dancing skills, you have good acting skills, you can become an actor. And the actor, how much he earns, you might all be knowing that he earns in crores if he gets famous. So if you have your skills, dancing skills, acting skills, you can become an actor, because nowadays you can also learn acting skills from reputed institutes which are available in India. You can do your diploma in that and you can give auditions, and if you are selected, then you will be doing your movies as an actor. But in TV also, in TV shows also, a lot of actors are required. So if you perceive your career in television field, this is also a very best option for you, because it also gives you good packages, but you have to sign a contract for many years if you are doing TV shows. But there are some pros and cons of this field, but the benefit you get is you will be recognized as an actor, and film and television is really booming nowadays. So please, if you are interested in acting, you can go for this. And also the media and journalism, we all know that how much media is, like, news channel are really, many people watch news daily. And if you want to become a reporter, a journalist, you can make your diploma, degree, bachelor's courses in mass media and communication, and you can pursue your career in this field, because this field is also a very challenging. You have to travel a lot, you have to be alert of what's all happening in India, and you have to be more focused on your work, because the media and journalism is very active part in our India. A lot of people follows our media and journalists, what they say about our country, what is happening in our country. So if you are very much interested in this field, you can easily make your career in this field by doing some courses after 12th. My next career option for you is retail management. Retail management is more than just sales. You can pursue your bachelor's degree in retail management and you can become a retail manager. Retail manager will look after everything that makes a store work, from behind the scene functions such as buying inventory and merchandising to the sales floor such as sales and customer service. But the money you will get in this field is very good, and the opportunities are also booming nowadays, because retail management is a requirement of every city, metro, every village. So if you want to make career in retail management field, this will also work for you very well. If you have interest in retail management, just pursue the degree and become a retail manager. My next career option for you is Bachelor of Law, LLB. See, if legal services and law is something that interests you, then law courses at undergraduate level would be an ideal choice for you as an art student, because the eligibility to join an LLB program is a graduate degree. So if you have a BA degree with you in any field, then you can pursue the LLB course, which is a 5 years integrated program in law. Then you can become a Bachelor of Arts and a Bachelor of Legislative Law, that is BA plus LLB. And in law field also, there are numerous other fields available in LLB. You can select according to your choice, that is corporate, criminal, and many more fields are available there. And you can become a successful lawyer. As you know that lawyer charges to the clients as per his requirements, so you can also earn good money in this field. And nowadays the court cases are increasing in High Court, Supreme Court, so many more lawyers are required. So if you have interest in law field, then you can make your career as a lawyer also. My next career option for you is teaching and education. See, if you are pursuing your BCom, MCom, you can also do PhD and become a professor. You can also become a teacher by doing BEd after BCom. So this teaching and education field, if you are very much interested in teaching, this field is best for you. You can open your coaching, you can join any college or university, because the teaching job is also one of the most respectable job in India. So you can opt for this if you have interest in teaching. My next career option for you is fashion designing, interior designing. Because nowadays the fashion is booming a lot. Many girls and many boys also, they do fashion designing course from NIFD, which is National Institute of Fashion Designing. They provide you the bachelor's degree also. They provide you diploma also. You can do that degree and you can pursue your career as a fashion designer. You can design good outfits. You can work for a good branded companies and you can earn a good money from this. Interior designing is also the same. because nowadays infrastructure is booming a lot. Lot of infrastructure construction is going on, and with lots of technology, there is a demand of interior designer because everyone wants to look their space very good. So for that, you should have the creativity in designing the interior parts of a home or office, any commercial space or any space. If you are interested in interior designing, you can also pursue a bachelor's degree in this, because by pursuing the bachelor's degree, you can become an interior designer, you can open your own company, or you can work with other companies also. My next career option for you is animation and multimedia. As we know that now the demand of animators is increasing because a lot of content is coming out from the various movies, from various cartoons, and from various VFX effects also, which we see in our Hollywood and Bollywood movies. So if you want to become an animator, there are a lot of career opportunities for you. You can do animation and multimedia courses after 12 from a reputed institutes, and you can be placed with a good packages with good production houses, and this career will be giving you money also. And if you are interested for this, then definitely go for this. My next career option for you is foreign language courses. This means, because nowadays the lot of BPOs are coming and MBA colleges also, the one foreign language is compulsory for you to learn. So you can become a trainer, tutor. You can learn foreign language by doing diploma or bachelor's from any reputed university, and you can become a trainer for that. And the job aspects for this are very high. The call centers are also required. The translators are also required. If you know any foreign language, this is an added benefit for you. You can also do bachelor's degree in this field also, because foreign language courses are very much required nowadays, because India is working globally, and to globally compete, if you learn some foreign language, the career opportunities definitely grow for you. You can make your career in this foreign language courses, and you can make your career in this field. My next career option for you is event management. As we know, the lot of parties are going on today, like marriage functions and when family functions or any corporate functions. So to organize that, different event management companies are coming up. So if you do your bachelor's in event management or diploma, you can make your career in event management companies. And this field is also booming nowadays because lots of events are going on and the event manager is required everywhere. So if you do this course, you can get job in event companies, and the salary they offer is also very good. So if you are interested in this field, this is also a best career for you. My next career option for you is hotel management. We know a lot of hotels are there nowadays because the corporate visits, and also when we go to visit any place, we stay in a hotel. Hotel management field is booming nowadays. If you want to become a chef, or if you want to become any, like in hotels also there are different fields, like there is some laundry department, there is some cooking department, that is waiters are also required, cleaning staff was also required, so hospitality staff is also required. So for all these things, if you have done your hotel management bachelor's degree, you can easily make your career in this, because we have very good colleges in India like IHM. If you crack their entrance exam, you will get admission there, and you can do their bachelor's degree, and you can make your career as a chef or as a manager in hotel. So this is the best option for you. My next career option for you is tourism and travel management. See, lot of tourism is booming nowadays. Every state is promoting their tourism, and lot of people are traveling nowadays, like even if it is a family tour or if it is a corporate tour, because nowadays the traveling is increasing. Since the traveling is increasing, tourism and travel departments are booming. So there is required of managers in this. So if you do the bachelor's in travel and tourism management, you can make your career in tourism field. You can become a guide, or you can become a manager, you can become a tourist executive, ticket executive, or you can manage a whole tour also. For this, you have to do bachelor's in this, and you will be placed in many travel companies around you, and this also offers you a good opportunities with good salary. My next career option for you is aviation. So if you are interested in airlines, if you want to become a commercial pilot or air hostess, cabin crew, ticketing executive, lot of staff is also required with airlines. And if you are interested interested for this. This also offer you a lot of growth opportunities and a good salary. If you become a commercial pilot, you have to do the commercial pilot training after your 12th and you can become a pilot. And the salary offer is really very high. You can start from 1 lakh also. And if you become an air hostess, you have to do air hostess cabin crew training for reputed institutes and you can become air hostess cabin crew. Salary offers is also very good in this. You can start from 40,000-50,000 if you are placed in good airlines. So this field is very much booming nowadays because lot of people are traveling through flights. So you can make career in this. So these are all the options which I have shared with you today. All the top 20 career options according to me after 12th arts. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you want to watch my more videos, please subscribe to my channel. You can visit my website, my FB page which is given here. And you can email me if you want any information from my side, shalu@learnbywatch.com. And you can also comment on my videos if you want to share anything. Thank you very much.